But first, let's get another look at a 12 News traffic alert this morning. There is an overturned 18-wheeler on I-55 North at Sidewell Road in Byram. It is blocking the right lane and causing delays. This is what the scene looked like about 10 minutes ago. MDOT thinks it will take about 2 hours to clear this wreck, so you want to avoid this area if you can, because it'll make you be late for work, that's for sure. Thank you for watching 12 News.